second day, 5th of October, we have wonderful Priscilla Bear Resources and Chairman and CEO of Forbes and Manhattan. Good day.
Thank you. Glad to be here.
Your company has just come to Russia, or it has been operating for several years, Russian market?
Forbes and Manhattan over the years has developed a big iron ore project in Ukraine. But really, in Russia itself, in the gold project, this is our first project. It's a silver project called Silver Bear Resources. It's a public company that trades on the Toronto Stock Exchange, involved at the beginning of this year. The company has been around since 2004, 2005, but we took a position this year to put some capital into the company and people. And now, this year, we're spending over $10 million just in exploration in the project. We've invested over $50 million so far, and we think the company has a great future. I should mention one thing, Natalia, that we, in the 90s, we were active here in the gold projects in Magadan. We had a project called Shkolnoy that I think we sold at the bottom of the gold market. So we've always liked Russia. I mean, for me personally, I've liked it. I studied here. In my first years of my youth were spent here. Hopefully not wasted, but were spent here.
And do you have some current projects which you are conducting in Russia?
Well, other than Silver Bear, no, but we are looking at one or two gold projects. We're very interested in oil and gas. I keep saying the Soviet Union, but Russia is a huge country. The potential is very big here. What we realize in Russia is that it's very important to have a local good partner, very important. So my philosophy is we're meeting several key people in Moscow when I'm here, and Larry King is here. And the idea is to find good partners for oil and gas if we can, so that we can bring the capital in, some expertise. Some of the partners have local expertise that we can work together to develop these projects.
Thank you. And what is your view on investment climate in Russia?
I think it's tough. I mean, it's a good climate, but it's not like going to work in South America, for example. I'll give you a simple example. Brazil. We've invested over $4 billion in Brazil in the last 10 years. We have about 15 projects in Brazil. Over the next 10 years, we expect to put maybe $15 to $20 billion in Brazil. Why? Because Brazil has two things. One is they have a great resource-based economy, and secondly, they encourage foreign investment. So we've been very active in Brazil. Brazil, the size of Brazil is not as big as Russia, but it's one of the largest countries in the world, as you know. And the resources in Brazil are phenomenal. And the country has grown, the middle class of Brazil has grown by 100%, doubled in the last 5 to 10 years. Their inflation has dropped. The Bovespa stock index has gone up 7 or 8 times. The country has a very low deficit, and the growth is 10 to 12%. Now, Russia, I think, has bigger potential than Brazil, far greater, you know. But so you guys need to look at countries like Brazil and see if you can duplicate some of their successes in mining.
Okay, it turned out to be that Mr. Party is speaking Russian. So our last question will be in Russian. You have told us that you came to Moscow several years ago. Вам нравится Москва? Как, в принципе, вы оцениваете не только инвестиционный, а общий климат,
нет,
общее
конечно.
Настроение в России?
Да, мне нравится Москва. Я здесь жил с 69 до 74 года. Был здесь 5 лет. И Москва тогда тоже нравилась, и сейчас тоже нравится. Конечно, сейчас это большой город. Когда я здесь жил, наверное, были там 5-6 миллионов людей, наверное, здесь 15 миллионов, 10-15 миллионов сейчас. Это большой город, но у меня очень хорошие памяти из Москвы. Помню все Москва, помню московская песня, подмосковные вечера, все помню.
И как вы оцениваете российских людей в качестве партнеров?
Я думаю, что они хорошие партнеры, но важно, чтобы была личная химия с человеком. Это очень важно, потому что мое впечатление вот такое, что русские люди еще для них душа важна. Они как-то подумают, как-то чуть-чуть по старому мнению, что связь, что важно, чтобы связь была хорошей. Я думаю, что поэтому партнер, я хочу встречать такой партнер, чтобы у нас был хороший личный, личная химия и тоже в бизнес.
Спасибо вам большое за очень интересное.